Un puntazo, 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 un puntazo can't believe it.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
Liberty City, and every other major metropolitan area. But why stop there? We're putting Fleece ATMs everywhere. The dentist office, family planning clinics, adult novelty shops.
Gonna make this sale? Okay. We got the coke in your saddlebags, just ride over and make the drop.
Thank you.
LJT here. When we met online all that time ago, I thought this one's going places. This one's got ambition. But you can't go it alone. If you want to take this business to the next level, you gotta hire more staff. Delegate, ramp up production. You get those bodies, you'll see real gains. Believe me. Okay, I'm out. That's a successful sale. The funds are transferring. Long John out. Yeah, so these supplies came in with a bigger shipment. You're gonna have to dig through the crates to find what we need. When you do, bring them in.
Guys, tuned to Worldwide FM. We're broadcasting to Los Santos, even all the way out into Blaine County. GB Worldwide. Hold tight.
They got it. We're all good. LJT, logging out.
Outsource your problems. Call Meriwether today.
Yo, what you need? Just sent you the stash spot.
as it seems, and the Liberty Tree called derivative and boring, but in a fun way. Pride, not prejudice. Presenting the first-person shooter like no other, apart from all the ways it copies lots of other games, with a riveting, cliche-ridden storyline by a moron of a writer who's never been anywhere near the South, and levels designed by ripping off every shooter. You'll fight for Southern justice in the Southern Middle East while climbing a Southern frozen waterfall on a Southern ship that's about to sink, all while eating ribs and watching college football. In the final boss level, you fight a tornado with your bare hands.